Hello. What? What is happening? Oh, there you go. Let's leave this galaxy. What is this one? An SO. Ooh! It kinda looks like a elliptical. Let's. Let's go to this scene. Hot Neptune. Oh, these are really far away objects. This is only 1 billion years old. Well, there's a lot of lag happening. Helium, CH4, and nitrogen. Not a fun planet. Hot, airless, micro-Earth. Four hundred and 60 degrees Celsius. Oh, it's purple, kinda. There's purple mountains. What's that? Oh, it's another globular cluster. What's around here? Slow down. Wait. Oh, wait. Frigid arid Earth. Oh, there's no comets around it. They're on the star. Ooh. Kind of reminds me of Mars or something. It's taking a while to load. Oh. Wow, this is a cool ring. Is there anything else? Let's just go over here. Cold Neptune. So that's like, Uranus, maybe. Ooh, it looks like Saturn. Look at all the storms and stuff. Go to the arid subearth, because this is the only place with an atmosphere. Is that? Oh, no, that's not a cluster. Never mind. Ooh. Oh, it's just another Mars. Frigid sub-Neptune. Ooh, it's green. There's a little storm right there. Wait, there's one planet around a star system. Oh, it's even a barycenter. Oh, it's pink. Oh, I think I just clicked off a planet, a star system of life. Oops. It's another Mars. Pretty much, yeah, it's just, this is just another Mars. Oh, my face, ah. All right, we could just use the star browser. Let's look farther. Anyway, let's go over here. This is the cool super Jupiter with life, Ariel. It's multicellular, huh? It's green. It might be green because of the plants and stuff. There's even a mini Neptune, but it's probably because. Yeah, it's because it's got a dense atmosphere. Temperate. There's a. So it's like Camino. Yeah. It's Camino. That's really cool. Where's the thin clouds? Let's slow down time. There you go. So now the. What? I thought I saw a planet or something. Here's the world with life. We got some, what is this? Grass patches. It's probably a forest, most likely. Oh, that's the end of the video. If you like this. If you have a location suggestion, leave it in the comments and goodbye.